Okay, so I'm sitting outside, so I apologize if it gets loud. Also, I hope you can actually hear me. Anyway, I got a few questions from people, so I guess I'm gonna answer those. For those of you who have read my name but don't know how it's pronounced, it's Tierney. Thank you. Things that make me me. What makes me happy? Oh boy. That's a really difficult question because I'm simultaneously a very happy and very sad person. But what makes me happy really is my friends and just people that love me on a daily basis, just fucking around, just conversation and food. Food makes me happy. I love food, hence why I'm fat. What's my favorite scent and why? What does it remind me of? I'd have to say my favorite scent is the way the forest smells when it's raining. It makes me feel at peace with the world, and it reminds me of my childhood when my family used to go camping a lot, and that was pretty much the best time of my life. What got me started on Tumblr and what drew me to blogging? Okay, I started on Tumblr because my husband was dating somebody and she was always on Tumblr, and I was like, what the fuck is a Tumblr? And she showed me what Tumblr was, and then my life was ruined. JK. No, seriously though, I got on Tumblr and I met all these amazing people. I've even met some of you in person. I met my girlfriend Amanda. I've met Mo. I can't put to words how amazing it has been to get to know some of you. Like, really know you, and makes me feel like I belong somewhere in this fucked up world. And I like that I can say whatever the fuck is on my mind, and you guys just fucking get me. And if you don't get me, you at least fucking accept it. That right there is worth everything to me. Because I've spent most of my life feeling like I don't belong, and I belong here, and that's really great. I've probably talked enough. If you have any more questions, ask me, because I kind of like answering them, and I have nothing better to do. Mwah.